If you're building a deck or fence, you're gonna have to set some posts, and I'm gonna show you how to do it right. To start, square up your layout with strings and batter boards and mark your post locations. Then use a post hole digger or auger to dig the holes. Fence post holes only need to be about 1/3 to 1/2 the height of the post above ground and 3 times the width of the post wide. Use a gravel base underneath and surround the post with concrete. Deck post holes will most likely have to be dug below the frost line. Fill the bottom of the hole with concrete, then set the posts and surround with gravel. You can also fill the entire hole with concrete and set the posts on top with hardware. We're digging our holes down about 2.5 feet. Add about 6 inches of gravel into the hole and tap it down using the post. Reset the strings, then use a post level to make sure it's straight. And attach the braces to hold the post in place. Add the fast-setting dry concrete mix into the hole until it's about 3 to 4 inches from the top of the ground. Check to make sure the post is still level. Then add water following the manufacturer's instructions. After about 20 to 40 minutes, the concrete should be set so you can fill the rest of the hole with dirt. Another option instead of concrete is to use expanding foam. Just mix the contents within the package and immediately add around the post. It sets up within seconds. With the post set, you're ready to tackle the rest of your project.